Anywho, so today I have done this makeup look with like a little ponytail today. I thought I'd change my style because this is one of my personalities. This is called Felicia. So today's Felicia. Yesterday was, or my last videos were Charlotte. Yeah, she's very friendly. She kind of brightens up the room a bit. Felicia is a bit. Don't know if she wants to be a bad girl or a good girl, you know, that kind of girl. Conservative, I call Felicia. So today is about this look that I've done. So I created this look with some of the Makeup Revolution products that I have in my makeup collection. They've been there for about 12 years now, considering I've only been doing makeup for a couple of years, but that doesn't matter. What matters now is that I'm actually using them. Yeah, I'm using them. Woohoo! So, today I'm going to be using a couple of Makeup Revolution products. This will include the foundation stick. I actually really do like it. I've got ups and downs. I've got like reasons to love it and reason not to love it. But anyways, you see how I use it in this video. And it also in the video I used the super fruit extract as a primer. I mean, I've always had it in my collection, but I've never used it because I'm more of like a silicone-based primer, whereas this is like more liquidy. But I actually find that I actually quite like it. It dries into the skin, so it almost feels like it's soaked into the skin. It doesn't feel like tacky or anything, which is what I love about it. But I mean, it's my first time using it. We'll see how many times, like, sorry guys, but let's see if I keep using it and if I like it any more than right now. But right now, it seems suitable actually. I say a lot. But yeah, if you wanna see how I created this look using a couple of my Makeup Revolution products, they're basically the not this none of the conceal and define or conceal and hydrate or that. So I think I'm gonna do a different video based on that. But this one's gonna just be based on the foundation stick, the concealer that looks like a pen, and you can draw with it. Yeah. Okay. That's what we're gonna be using today. And the powder and the banana powder. Right now I think my makeup looks okay. I try to use in my everyday routine to see how it would work if I was to use it as just a normal like everyday routine. Yeah, I think it's okay. It's just a bit bright for me. I feel like it's quite bright, but turned out okay. But if you want to see how I did this, please keep watching, and thanks again for clicking.
show, like after show. Oh, she never has to hear about this, like after show. Oh, 'cause you know I got somebody, so I can't fuck with just anybody. But sometimes I get lonely, I get lonely. So let me keep it real with you, real with you. Can you keep it real with me, real with me? When I get lonely, I get lonely. Now expect to be my girlfriend. LA Confidential, LA Confidential. 'Cause I think you know I never leave my girlfriend. LA Confidential, alright. 'Cause you know I got somebody, so I can't fuck with just anybody. But sometimes I get different, baby. I be in the city, baby. The city, baby. So when I'm with my hoes, I ask that you don't act like you be fucking with me, baby. LAX, LAX, I get at you for a run time. It's your nigga, come get at the boy. I got a girl, but I'm still trying to fuck. Long as you know this, what's up? I hope you know this, what's up? I got somebody, somebody. So I can't fuck with just anybody. But sometimes I get alone.